1937, Congress formed ministries in 6 provinces. World War II broke out in September 1939. In 1942, Quit India movement started. This was a violent revolt in all over India. No such revolt had occurred earlier. Tagore blessed Subhash Chandra Bose in an article saying, "I can only bless him, knowing that he has made his country's sorrow his own, that his final reward is fast coming as his country's freedom." দেশমাতাকে উদ্দেশ্য করে কবি ডিএল রায় সেই বিখ্যাত গান লিখলেন, ধন ধান্য পুষ্পে ভরা।